Greetings, I'm Dr. Tafara of SecMed Medical Center, helping simplify your health. Today, we're going to be talking about street drugs, especially those that are now trending in the streets. And not because Jamaican artists don't speak about street drugs much, that doesn't mean our people aren't using them, because they are. Today, we're going to talk about four drugs that are now becoming increasingly popular and the effects that they have on our bodies. First, let's talk about the rapper Future. His albums topped the Billboard chart and featured songs like Mask Off that was popular all over the world. You remember it. The chorus goes, Percocet, Molly Percocet. Now, Percocets are strong pain relievers and are really only prescribed for severe short-term pain and not really for long-term use, as it is highly addictive. Your body also develops a tolerance to it, which means every time you use it, you need a higher dose to get the same pain-relieving effect. Obviously, Percocets make you feel good, but they are very dangerous and highly addictive because of the oxycodone found in the drug. Percocets are prescription drugs, but aren't typically prescribed here in Jamaica, but can definitely be found in the streets. Now, Molly. Molly is not a prescription drug, unlike Percocet. But what really is this Molly? Molly is pure ecstasy. Its scientific name is MDMA. It is a central nervous system stimulant and gives you an upbeat, euphoric feeling, something like you just drove a fast car or went to the gym or had some good sex. Now the combination of Molly with Percocet. Molly increases the pain-relieving properties of Percocet, but decreases the sedative properties of Percocet. And while this seems good because you're having more pain relief and not feeling drowsy at all, it's actually very dangerous because you have no way of telling how much Percocet you're actually taking. Another side effect of taking Molly with Percocet is serotonin syndrome. This causes your body to shake violently and become rigid and can be fatal. Up next, we have Xanax. Xanax is referred to openly by many rappers like Travis Scott and Drake in songs like a Light. But what really is Xanax? Xanax is alprazolam and is usually prescribed in the short term for anxiety. Loads of doctors discourage the use of alprazolam because it's so addictive. Personally, I don't like to prescribe it, though it's very good in the control of panic attacks. Many people misuse Xanax for sleeping issues or social anxiety, but the overuse of Xanax can cause coordination issues, memory loss, even respiratory depression that can lead to comas or even death. Lastly, we have lean or scissor. Lil Wayne has been referencing this one for years and calls it a myriad of names, but it's really codeine and promethazine, two different drugs that behave completely different, but the combination can be lethal. Codeine is a pain medication which we sometimes use for coughs and can cause respiratory depression. Literally, it stops your breathing. While promethazine is an anti-nausea drug which we sometimes use for sedation. It acts on your central nervous system, your brain, and causes central nervous system depression. So respiratory depression plus central nervous system depression is dangerous. One of the main side effects of lean is seizures. Lil Wayne has been hospitalized many times for seizures thought to be caused by lean. While lean is not popular in Jamaica, it is widely used by Black Americans and is growing in popularity. So we've discussed Molly, Percocet, Xanax, and lean. If I missed any, let's discuss it in the comments section below. Remember to subscribe, and I'll see you here next week.